Mrs. McPherson.
Thank you, and good morning, Sir Evie.
Good morning, Frosty.
Good morning, Harry, my lady. How are you?
Good morning, Mr. McGregor.
Good morning, Andrew. It's a fine morning, Mrs. McLaughlin.
Yes, isn't it?
Mrs. McLaughlin, about the mail you get. There's so much of it every day, and it seems to come from all over the world.
I have many friends who still remember me.
Mrs. McLaughlin.
Yes?
If it's not too much trouble, would you mind saving some of the stamps off your letters for my...